Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Today will be a short video and we're heading over to Boca Chica to start with as the orbital tank farm was seen doing some venting recently. Some stairs are currently being constructed behind the high bay. Here's a view of the progress on the wide bay with the second level continuing. NASA posted a tweet with a picture of NASA astronauts in the bottom of Super Heavy. They said Starship launch hardware stands tall at SpaceX while NASA HLS experts Randy Bresnik and Victor Glover take a first-hand look. A Starship will land NASA Artemis astronauts on the moon during Artemis 3 after SLS and Orion delivered a crew to lunar orbit. The recently sleeved upper booster section was moved off the sleeving mountain into a tent. The Starship 21 prototype was moved back out of the mid bay into the yard. The Ship 21 nose cone was also moved out of the high bay. Super Heavy Booster 4 completed its third cryogenic proof test during the week. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, once again there are still some dates coming up. We could hopefully expect some further testing as soon as tomorrow, Monday 27th. However, there are also dates for Tuesday 28th, Wednesday 29th and Thursday 30th. Another Super Heavy Booster 7 section was moved into the high bay to be stacked. The other stack already in the high bay was lifted to be stacked on the new section. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary or Boca Chica Girl and Nick Kansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.